Today, we're going to be talking about the top 7 must-visit islands for honeymooners. Honeymoons are a time to celebrate love and new beginnings, and there's no better place to do that than on a beautiful island. The Maldives is a dream destination for many couples, and for good reason. With its crystal-clear waters, white sand beaches, and overwater bungalows, the Maldives is the perfect place to relax and unwind. Tahiti is another stunning island that is perfect for honeymooners. The island is known for its lush rainforests, towering mountains, and black sand beaches. There are also plenty of opportunities for couples to go hiking, biking, and sailing. Bora Bora is a small island in French Polynesia that is known for its Bora Bora Lagoon and its overwater bungalows. Couples can spend their days swimming, snorkeling, and sunbathing, and their nights enjoying romantic dinners on the beach. St. Lucia is a Caribbean island that is known for its volcanic landscape, its lush rainforests, and its beautiful beaches. Couples can spend their days hiking, swimming, and exploring the island, and their nights enjoying romantic dinners with stunning views. Mauritius is an island in the Indian Ocean that is known for its beautiful beaches, its crystal-clear waters, and its luxury resorts. Couples can spend their days relaxing on the beach, swimming in the ocean, and exploring the island's many attractions. Bali is an Indonesian island that is known for its beautiful beaches, its lush rice terraces, and its Hindu culture. Couples can spend their days relaxing on the beach, exploring the island's many temples, and learning about Balinese culture. Cancun is a Mexican resort town that is known for its beautiful beaches, its turquoise waters, and its lively nightlife. Couples can spend their days swimming, sunbathing, and exploring the nearby Mayan ruins, and their nights enjoying romantic dinners and dancing the night away. These are just a few of the many amazing islands that are perfect for honeymooners. No matter what your budget or interests, there's sure to be an island on this list that's perfect for you and your loved one. So, there you have it. Those are the top 7 must-visit islands for honeymooners. I hope this video has given you some ideas for your next romantic getaway. Thanks for watching!